Hi, I'm Dr. Steve Edelman with today's diabetes question. Heart disease and diabetes runs in my family. How can I avoid serious heart problems? The most common cause of death of any person in this country, diabetes or not, is heart disease. But it's especially true for people with diabetes because hypertension or high blood pressure and abnormal cholesterol levels are associated with diabetes. There's a simple formula to prevent premature heart disease. 1, get your blood pressure under good control. 2, get your cholesterol levels at goal. 3, get on a blood thinner like aspirin if your doctor says it's okay. And living a healthy lifestyle, getting regular exercise, trying to maintain a good body weight, and eat foods that are healthy for you most of the time. I'm Dr. Steve Edelman.